New this noon, city firefighters were also busy battling an early morning fire at a school in West Baltimore. That fire broke out just after 7 this morning at the Rosemont Elementary Middle School in the 2700 block of Pressman Street, forcing school officials to shut down the building. Investigators say the blaze centered on the roof. It's unclear whether the school was occupied at the time. There were no injuries reported, thankfully.